I'm Nicole Baker. Prince George's County Police and D.C. Metro Police arrest a second person in connection with a recent kidnapping and rape. Police arrested 29-year-old Mark Blue in North Carolina yesterday. They say he kidnapped a woman in Temple Hills and then raped her before forcing her out of the car. Another suspect, Nick Savoy, turned himself in. Both Savoy and Blue are now charged with first and second degree rape, armed robbery, kidnapping, and several other offenses.